For today's tip, we're going to be looking at hitting the punch shot. I've had quite a few requests through Instagram asking for a lot better advice on how to hit the punch shot. And it really is quite simple. There's three key things that I want you to do to hit this shot. Firstly, I want you to move the ball position a little further back than normal. Secondly, I want you to take the handle and move it forwards and try and keep it ahead throughout the swing. I don't want any flipping of the hands this way. I want the handle to lead at all times. And thirdly, let's pinch about 55-60% of your weight on the left side and keep it there throughout the swing. So it's you get into this position, not falling back into this position. Right, let's hit. A little bit further back in the stance. Hands forward, weight on the left side, and keep it there throughout.